now 4 p.m. and we are just walking up, and there is a decently long line to get in. We're gonna go see if the member line is any shorter and if it's open. Otherwise, we might have to get in this line. Member entrance is open, but over here by the exit. Hi.
Hello. You guys are all set. Have a good day.
Thank you. And member entrance line does not have a huge line, and it's going pretty quick. Hello from Six Flags, Great America, celebrating Coca-Cola's 4th of July Fest. We are here to take a look and see what kinds of extras they have going on. I know they have a food event going on in Hometown Square. We're going to check out the fireworks tonight. We'll update you on how busy the rides are, which, hint, they're very busy. And we'll also see how long the Skip the Line lines are. They are also offering a military appreciation exclusive ride time for the American Eagle. So the crowd shot can give you an idea of how busy it is. It's not like unable to walk through people, but there is a decent amount of traffic today. One other thing I forgot to mention is that the train is now working again. That's always good to see.
Want to ride the train?
We're over here at Primo's Pizzeria to get Talon his pizza, and all of us a refill of drinks. And it took so long, and my app never updated to it being ready, so I went ahead and got in line after waiting more than a half an hour, or about a half an hour I think it was. Raven's burger though, I ordered from Primo's, said to prepare it, and Kevin went over and got it and got back before I even got up to the window. So Primo's Pizzeria is definitely a busy place today.
Daffy's out doing meet and greets, and there is a little bit of a line to get in to see him, but yay, characters are out and actually high-fiving.
So we're going to Hometown Square, which is where the main festivities during the day are happening.
Let's walk through the mist, Mom.
Okay, let's walk through the mist. Mist is coming down, but it's spraying all that way. As we're walking out, we feel it. So we're in Hometown Square. There's not as much going on as I thought. They have some characters on stilts, or people on stilts. And they have everything decorated. How are you guys?
How are you?
Happy 4th of July! Jamie. These wacky waving inflatable arms, or flailing arms, inflatable man thing, whatever it's called. They got plenty of tables for getting your food. Hello, happy 4th of July! It's not you, it's him, don't worry. They have a band on stage today.
So we don't have to sacrifice.
So we ran into Travis today. Hi Travis, thank you for coming up and saying hi and for following us and enjoying our adventures. He had mentioned that it looked like the park was starting to empty out, so we'll keep you guys updated as the night goes on. Maybe with this heat and everything, people aren't staying out all day, which is why we came later, so that way we can stay out to watch the fireworks. Danny and Raven are on and ready to go. See, once it starts going up, it's easier to keep an eye on, except for when they go behind the trees, then I lose it. And the trees are now flourishing here in the Midwest. He's up there somewhere. Which one is he in? There they are. The one I thought it was. Woohoo! It's a spinny, spinny ride. There they go down. And up. And down. Up, and you guys can see somewhere around there. There they are. Why are you sad? You don't want to watch this? I'm watching. Bye.
that quick little bit. It is almost 6 o'clock, but you can see there's not very much of a line for the skip the line plus flash pass at this point. The lines are still pretty busy for the rides though, so we might get some skip the line passes before going and hitting anything.
Kevin hasn't been on rides this season yet, so he's going on. I'm hanging off, especially with after my back from Thursday. I don't know where on the flight they are. On the flight? On the poster. I guess it is a flight. It's X flight. Which is pretty steep drop.
Pretty steep.
It is a steep drop. I was looking at it because Talon was talking to me about Iron Wolf on the way here, and I'm like, Iron Wolf never went this high. I'm like, this is a tall coaster. Maybe not as tall as like Max Force or Raging Bull, but it's definitely tall. Where does it go? Oh, I can't see it, the trees. All these beautiful trees blocking everything. It goes somewhere else though, like around here maybe. There it goes, another tree. Very low line, we're just walking right up the stairs. Let's see what's around the corner. We're walking up the stairs. So I'd say from here it's probably like a 5 minute wait, maybe 8 minutes. Definitely get a lot of the G-force. Mardi Gras hangover had an hour and a half wait last I looked, but I'll check again. This is the busiest I've seen the arcade area or the game area. There's lots of people playing. There they go, off to ride Superman, and I can't really get any good shots from back here, so maybe I'll get a shot of it on the way out if it's still running. You've seen it before. Hometown Square now to see if we can find my parents who are saving us a spot, hopefully. I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna dance with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Maybe not this car, maybe the car after. Out of all the visitors, everyone leaving. That was our day at Six Flags Great America, celebrating the 4th of July with Coca-Cola's celebration. Coca-Cola, bleh, I don't know what it's called. We celebrated Six Flags Coca-Cola 4th of July event. So we got to see fireworks, got to ride some rides, see some shows. It was a lot of fun, and we were only here for about 6 hours today. There were some people who were here all day and stayed to fireworks. But the crowd is now a little bit lighter going out. I'm sure the car traffic is gonna be a lot, but we're gonna try and head out to the car now. If you enjoyed this episode, mark it with a thumbs up. Be sure you're subscribed and ring the bell for notifications on new episodes. There will be more to come in the future, so at some point, doing something. But until then, we'll see you at the next Meyer Marker.